Hi guys, my name is Sam and I have lupus. So I'm making this vlog basically to share with everyone my story. I know there are a bunch of people who have lupus out there and their stories are all different, but I want to share my story. So guys, please bear with me because this is my first vlog and I've already done 50 million takes and changed my shirt 3 times because my stomach looked big. Just bear with me. I'm going to try to keep it as raw and loose as possible. But basically, I want to share this. I've been living with lupus for 21 years, and I've been through a whirlwind. So I wish while I was going through those things, there was someone out there who had something like this, or even someone I knew that I could just talk to about their experience so that could help me go through the things I was going through. So this vlog is to show you and let you know that there is someone out there who's going through the same things, give you some advice, give you some comfort, let you know, hey, you're not alone. So, and just kind of educate people on lupus. I think a lot of people know someone with lupus or have heard of lupus, but don't really know what it is, what it entails, what people go through. It's very different for each patient. So my story is gonna be very different from someone else's, but at least you can get a glimpse into the world of a lupus patient. I definitely want to give a shout out to my mom because you're going to hear a lot about her in this vlog. She is one of the reasons why I'm here right now. Thank God for my mom. She's such a blessing and a prayer warrior. She listened to God, prayed, and got me through this. Because of her and her obedience to what God was saying to her, I was able to turn around my paralyzation, get through some of my arthritis, other things that I went through. She was so instrumental in my health right now and so instrumental in me. She even has a program called Kua Vasari that's based around how she healed me. She's been using it for other people, helping them get through things. It really, really helps. She helped me. I couldn't have asked for a better mom. She just did so much. So shout outs to my mom. You'll definitely hear more about it in depth and what she did and how she helped me through the vlog, through the channel. But she is amazing, my rock, everything, love her. So just please subscribe, please watch. This is gonna be so insightful, it's gonna be so helpful, it's gonna be so comforting because you just don't know what I've been through. I know I look great, I know I look like I haven't gone through anything and you're looking like, what could she possibly tell us? But I've been through everything from paralyzation, gout, loss of hair, kidney transplant, arthritis, you name it, I've had it. I feel like Benjamin Button sometimes because I've had everything under the sun like a senior and now I'm aging. So anyways, please subscribe, please tune in. It's going to be so insightful. Stay tuned.